Maimonides, Moshe ben Maimon, was born on March 30, 1938, in Cordoba. He was a philosopher, theologian, and medical Jewish. He did study in college, Muslim and Jewish. His main task was to settle the Jewish theology on the principles reasoned according to Aristotelian philosophy. His most important made living practicing medicine in the court of the vizier Saladino, was appointed leader of the Jewish community in Egypt. Didn't marry, no children. He died in 1204 in Bekaya.